The idea is you just pour your pancake mixture into each one of these rings and leave them to cook. When they're ready, flip the whole thing over to give you 7 mini pancakes. Pretty cool, huh? It can be a bit of a disaster, though. Look what happened the first time I tried. It all stuck to the gadget and left me with a real mess. It is quite a cool gadget, but it definitely takes a bit of practice.